Hoppel Poppel Chess.
Hoppel Poppel Chess. Poppley Poppley.
Very similar to New Zealand chess that we've played before. All right, so knights captures bishops and bishops captures knights. That's it. So everything moves the same, but knights captures bishops, bishops captures knights.
Apple, apple.
Okay. Nice.
All right, great. Apple, apple. Okay, is there a quick way to, I should know this. I mean, I just heard what you said, but why don't they make the rules, like, just right beside the game? Like, that's a thing you should request. The rules should just be beside the screen.
Yeah.
And it seems just like a helpful thing when you have all these Popple Popples on. The guy said on the descriptor that it makes minor pieces more balanced. So is he saying that bishops are too powerful?
Well, they're more powerful than knights, right?
I don't know. That's what I hear, but is it?
Definitely in a pair.
Definitely in a pair, sure. But I guess that would make them more powerful. Alright, so let's see here. So that means I should. So that's a task checking as a bishop. Okay, so I'm gonna defend. Oops, that wasn't defending the right thing. Oh, darn it. I don't know why my mind had a problem there. It's like I almost just did something really dumb. Okay, let's see here. Okay. Oh, I did another shoot. No. Oh. Darn it. Well, you don't want that. You don't want that rook.
Not yet.
I think you forgot about it. Oops, I just forgot that that attacks in the night. Okay, well, okay. Okay. That was a yawn, not like a...
Yeah.
It wasn't me, like, having sex with a new one.
That's what I thought was going on.
Yeah. You know me. Always getting it, dude. Always.
Alright. I'm liking this move. You messed up.
That's the understatement of the century. Okay, let's see.
You could have just had my queen for free. Or I guess for, you know, a knight.
I had my... I had it, dude. should play chess. Next time, let's play chess while listening to Alan Watts.
That'd be fun. There might be some like copyright things. I don't know.
Someone's gonna chase us down. Let's get some money from these bitches. Yeah, you're not making any money from this. There's no, you know, like in court, you can only really sue if you prove damages. So, I mean, what money are we taking from Alan Watts or anyone involved with the estate of Alan Watts if we're not making any money from this chess thing? I mean, no one's going to give a fuck. But it would be a fun experience, but also we could just play it without recording it.
Yeah.
It's also. Yeah, that's a possibility. Not that I want to do it, but yeah, I don't know. It could be fun, and like maybe does he ever talk about chess?
Talks about games.
What?
Games.
So why don't we listen to the games one? And I bet he does mention chess a few times. If he mentions chess in any significant
way, kind of. I know there's one reference that's kind of wrong. But, yeah.
Like, he misunderstands chess.
He says something of the court of, like, if you know things are going to happen, then, like, if you know perfectly how things are going to happen, like an omniscient God, then there's no, like, then it's already happened. Like, if you already know the outcome, then you, it's almost indistinguishable of it happening. And so he said something like, if chess grandmasters know the game is going to be ended in 40 moves and they stop there. Well, when you say that, like, you don't really know that's going to be done in 40 moves. You just, have the advantage.
I don't know. I think you should explain that again. I'm not sure you explained it well. But maybe it's because I don't understand.
Grandmasters don't go like, I know the game's going to be in 40 moves, therefore we're not going to play. They just,
Yeah, but, that, I mean, okay, the 40 move number is freaking insane. That's not, no one can do that. They wouldn't do that because they might hope that their opponent would fuck up.
Well, and you're not, like, seeing in the future 40 moves either. You're just going... I have an advantage, and to any reasonable person,
right, but you don't know, because the point is, your opponent is not a computer, so your opponent might fuck up, so you still play the game. Anyways, my thing that I was going to say is that if he talks about chess in any significant way, does he mention pieces?
No.
As I was going to say, that if he mentions pieces, it would be fun to listen to Alan Watts. And then, as pieces are mentioned, as soon as he mentions a piece, whoever's turn it is, they have to
move back. No, that's not going to happen.
Why? It's a simple game. It's a game of luck and chance. Skill, it's a mixture. I just tried to come up with something. I literally started that sentence, that idea, and I was like, see where it goes. That's what I mean. So there you go. I think that was, somewhat interesting for a wing in it. Let's see here. So what's another thing we could do? What's a variant we could make on our own? I want to make a variant with you, Travis. Let's make a variant.
I've done that.
I mean, I know you've done that. I want to make it together. Together. Yeah. I know you're a pro. Like, you're pretty good at that. But I want to make one. But I want to make one with an element of an outside world to it. Like, can we make a variant where it's not about the rules that are in, but it's like something in the outside of the game itself that influences it? Like, maybe the time, for instance, or Which is perfectly fine, right? I mean, what if it was about the colors in your room? Something like that. I mean, that could be an interesting variant. Where it's like, it's a real world elk. I don't know, you know. I mean, maybe. Let's see. What's another, okay, so going on this theme that I'm enjoying right now, what if it was, we watch an Agitator video, and then,
no, no,
whatever piece he mentions, the last piece he mentions, we have to move there. You only got like 1 second, like as soon as it starts, you got it. I don't know, that's, I gotta think about that more, but, you know, I just did a good move while saying pretty much dumb shit, so, that's multitasking. We could also, that could be a fun variant. What if we each pick the opponent's topic, and while they play, they have to pontificate on that topic the entire game while they play. And if you make the other person laugh, while you're pontificating, that gives you plus 10 seconds. So we need to design something that can calculate our laughs and give us plus 10 seconds. So it's actually a game about making each other laugh while we pontificate on a subject chosen by the other, by your opponent. I think that could be incredibly fun. You know, I'm only down a rook in a couple pawns. I think it's pretty fabulous. Oh, let's see here. So I need to get this ship out of here. Shitty fuck my. Okay, I'm gonna go here. Yeah, if I could just incorporate laughter into the game itself, that would be amazing. Almost a regular chess. Okay, let's see here. What do I want to do here? What would I like to do? I'm not doing well. So wait, one of these is kind of like an archer, right?
Yeah.
It's like an archer. Okay. Let's see here. So if I can check this king. I've checked your king. Not accomplished very much, but, you know.
Force you to do something.
What's my goal is to check your king. That goal is not going to be achieved. I mean, I could do it still, but we're not playing free check. So, will it matter?
Did you ever get into free check?
Yeah.
Did you, how high a rating did you get on it?
I think somewhere around 1800.
Let's try to open line. You should push that on. Just
Damn, I should.
Really should push the pawn. And then let me check your king and then your fate. Safe is the place. And so, or you could probably just even disregard that and still be. You have gotten better at pawn structure. Stop this from queening here. So I should do that. No. And you should. I can't be in your run. Oh, okay. Now you allow this blockade. My goodness. Okay, so what's happening here? Oh, you're trying to check my king. Okay. I mean, this is almost okay. So, stop you from checking my king. No fun. Alright, so I'm gonna gotta give it up. Oh, give it up. Alright. Bada bang, bada boom. Here we go. See, look what just happened. Vital mistake. It's I might have been a perpetual that pawn looked at. Pick it up. Quite lucky, dude. Very nearly a perpetual. Oh, still might be, honestly. Maybe not the block, the pawny move. Okay, so let's do that. Get the fucking name. You know what I mean? I don't know
what it's called.
Yeah, it's like.
So, there's New Zealand chess, which I think is more popular. And I suggested that one. It's where knights attack as rooks and rooks attack as knights. And I suggested that one to Pi Chess and to V Chess. And it was turned down. And then this one was added. And I was like, are you serious? Like, you added Hoppel Poppel instead of New Zealand chess, and then at least V chess was like, oh yeah, we'll add New Zealand chess now that we see that it's that would be good. But
yeah, still no Hoppel Poppel was made like